Jets racing fans, anytime now, race number 4. Gates open, they're up and racing, Victoria. Don Albertini about to tackle on the outside, then by the rail, hot and spicy. El Libertador comes next in between runners. Comes Balbonic by the rail, Azimuth, then on the outside is standing out, while My Champ is running at the tail of the field, rounding at the three-port mouth. Victoria takes command by about a length and a half. Don Albertini is running in second, moving up on the outside, hot and spicy is standing out, catching the port spot. Shuffle back in peep, El Libertador, followed by Balbonic, Azimuth, My Champ is still running at the tail of the field as they pass the half mopo. We have Victoria still leading the field. Don Albertini now grabs the lead from the outside. Hot and spicy remains in third. Then by the rail, El Libertador is standing out. Balbonic as they race at the final corner. It's Don Albertini. Hot and spicy, sorry, outside is standing out. Balbonic in between runners, El Libertador, Denari outside, My Champ, and down the stretch they come. Hot and spicy, running on the outside, Don Albertini is by the rail. It's Don Albertini leading the field over Hot and Spicy with 75 meters to race. It's Don Albertini, My Champ, moving up on the outside. But it's too late for Don Albertini, who wins the race over My Champ. Then comes Hot and